great traders. We're looking at a trade called on pairs on Forex called the Euro Australian Dollar Mini. If you want to add this, you need to go and select Euro, and you will basically see you need to select the mini there. That's how you select it. Now, very important, if you look at this specific trade, we are looking to enter at current levels on the specific trade, and we want to take it down to these levels here of 1.5500. So I'm just going to show you how it's going to look like. 1.5. Yeah, I'm going to take it now. 1.5000. So the whole objective is to actually go into this trade with a short position, trading it downwards. Now, you're going to see what I'm going to do here on the order entry. I'm just going to make it zeros there. On the top, I'm going to make it 2,000 minimum. So if I take 2,000 minimum contracts, it means I'm going to take 331 rand out as a deposit. My stop loss will be approximately, because I'm trading down, will be approximately 152,500. So it is. So basically what I see, I want to enter current levels at 1.52089, 2,000 quantity, and I can basically go and trade this down to almost levels of 1.5. I'm just going to change this level here. 1.5100, and this is my target level. That's my stop loss level, so I can lose 89 rand and I can gain 237 rand on an investment of 331 rand.